Lucid's DreamDrive system has 30 driver assistance features. Lucid might not have delivered any customer cars yet, but the company has announced details this morning around its DreamDrive technology. DreamDrive is an advanced driver assistance system, ADAS, that employs 32 sensors and a multifaceted driver monitoring approach. The system provides a full 360-degree view around the car with 14 outward light cameras and 4 cameras looking down and around the car's perimeter. With DreamDrive, Lucid will become the first automaker in North America with onboard high-resolution LIDAR. Welcome back to Torque News, friends. Please subscribe to our channel for daily electric vehicle news and give us thumbs up if you find this report informative. Lucid Group, which is setting new standards with its advanced luxury EVs, Lucid Motors has just announced details about its DreamDrive driver assistance system. Here are some of the major highlights. DreamDrive system offers more than 30 driver assistance features, including collision avoidance, traffic jam assist, and highway assist. System designed for ease of use with vibrant graphic displays. DreamDrive Pro expands computing and sensor hardware, including first automotive LIDAR in North America, and major new functions to be delivered with seamless over-the-air software updates. Highway Pilot, with conditional hands-free driving capability, on target for future introduction. DreamDrive is Lucid Group's most technically sophisticated advanced driver assistance system, ADAS. DreamDrive employs up to 32 onboard sensors, a multifaceted driver monitoring system, and lightning-quick onboard Ethernet networking powering more than 30 features through a clear, user-friendly interface. DreamDrive Pro, which is standard in Lucid Air Dream Edition and Lucid Air Grand Touring and is optional in other Lucid Air models, includes additional computing and sensor hardware in preparation for new features to be delivered via seamless over-the-air, OTA, software updates. DreamDrive Pro has been designed to grow in capability, thanks to our ability to deliver software over-the-air and key equipment already in place in the vehicle, said Dr. Eugene Lee, Senior Director, Autos and Autonomous Driving, Lucid Motors. Thanks to highly integrated hardware and software teams, Lucid has the ability to develop new functionality for DreamDrive Pro in-house. This can benefit every facet of the DreamDrive Pro experience, from the frequency of updates to the planned rollout of the Highway Pilot system for conditional automated driving on select roadways in the coming years. A sensor suite that can detect what the human eye cannot. As many as 32 sensors feed data to the DreamDrive system, yet they are so seamlessly integrated into the exterior of the Lucid Air that most won't notice them at all. Comprising 14 visible light cameras, 5 radar units, 4 surround view cameras, ultrasonic sensors throughout the vehicle exterior, and, for DreamDrive Pro, the first automotive installation of LIDAR in North America. This solid-state LIDAR sensor will deliver high-resolution data with an ultra-wide field of view. Together, these sensors enable DreamDrive to detect what a human driver cannot, and act as an invisible co-pilot to help drivers get to their destination safely. A human-machine interface that's about the human. DreamDrive's easy-to-use interface is the product of countless hours of user testing, making use of text, color, and shapes to provide drivers with clear information. DreamDrive Pro also uses Surreal Sound, Lucid Air's fully immersive 21-speaker system, to deliver clear directional alerts. This enhances safety features like front and rear cross-traffic protection and autonomous emergency braking. In addition, surround view monitoring provides a beautiful 360-degree view of the vehicle, a tremendous help when parking or maneuvering in tight spaces at low speeds. Highway Assist and Auto Park. The Highway Assist group of features is designed to help drivers stay safe, while also making the Lucid Air even more delightful to drive. Highway Assist blends adaptive cruise control and lane centering control to help keep the Lucid Air right where it belongs on the freeway, at a safe distance from the vehicle ahead and other lanes. Traffic Jam Assist operates at speeds between 0 and 40 miles per hour, aiding in centering the vehicle when lane lines are occluded by close traffic. For vehicles equipped with DreamDrive Pro, further functions for Highway Assist are already in development. Because of the importance in ensuring that Highway Assist is only used when the driver remains attentive, the Lucid Air features a sophisticated driver monitoring system. An infrared driver camera tracks head position, eye gaze, and blinking, while hands-off detection prompts the driver to return their hands to the steering wheel immediately. Should the driver fail to respond, indicating that the driver may be incapacitated, the system will even slow the vehicle to a complete stop, activate the emergency brake, turn on hazard lights, emit a high-pitched beep, and unlock the door so that emergency responders can access the occupants. When it's time to park, DreamDrive can make the process much easier, AutoPark identifies parallel and perpendicular parking spots and manages all aspects of vehicle control as it enters and exits a spot. It selects gears, steers, drives forward, and reverses in concert to leave the Lucid Air in the perfect position. When parking on a hill, AutoPark will even turn the front wheels toward or away from the curb, as appropriate for the direction. A robust platform for greater capability in the future. The backbone of the powerful computer network in the vehicle is the Lucid Air's proprietary Ethernet ring. This high-speed data network enables four computer gateways, one at each corner of the car, to communicate with each other at gigabit speeds, resulting not only in high performance but an especially high degree of redundancy for key systems such as steering, braking, sensors, power, and more. Further redundancy comes by way of Lucid's novel dual rail power architecture, which adds an additional layer of assurance in ensuring power delivery to vehicle systems. The Lucid Air is an electric car produced and sold by Lucid Motors. Unveiled in December 2016, it is designed to compete with existing brands in the electric vehicle, EV, industry, in particular the Tesla Model S, the Karma Rivero, the Porsche Taycan, as well as other brands in the luxury car segment, including Mercedes-Benz, BMW and Audi. The Dream Edition EPA range is up to 520 miles, 840 kilometers. The production version was unveiled in September 2020, and Lucid expected to put the car into production in late 2021. In November 2020, the Lucid Air Pure was announced with 406 miles, 653 kilometers, of projected range and 480 horsepower, 360 kilowatts, and a starting price of $77,400. The full range of models includes Lucid Air Touring, Grand Touring, and Dream Edition versions. In September 2021, Lucid Motors announced production has begun and deliveries of the Lucid Air Dream Edition in late October 2021 with deliveries of all Dream Air models expected in 2022. The Lucid Air was conceived in the early 2010s, with a prototype unveiled to the public in 2016, and the production version unveiled in September 2020, with production planned to start in 2021. Lucid entered into a partnership deal with Samsung SDI on December 2, 2016 for battery procurement. In 2016, Lucid Motors created a delivery van prototype of its electric powertrain for the Air using batteries from its former brand, Ativa. Known as Edna, the electric-powered delivery van contained two gearboxes and motors producing over 900 horsepower, 671 kilowatts, and a battery pack capable of storing 87 kilowatt-hours of energy. Combined with all-wheel drive and other physical and software updates, Edna was able to achieve a 0 to 60 miles per hour, 97 kilometers per hour, time of 2.74 seconds and quarter mile time of 11.3 seconds. According to Lucid Motors, Edna was used to test the performance and real-world functionality of its powertrain, including motor control algorithms, regenerative braking behaviors, accelerator pedal feel, and cooling strategies. In 2018, a modified Lucid Air prototype set an EV lap record of 1:41.67 at the Laguna Seca track, beating the Jaguar I-Pace by 7 seconds, previously holding a previous record of 1:48.18. Featured as a prototype, the Air was equipped with Pirelli P0 PZ4 summer tires, modified high-temperature brake pads and fluid, a 6-point roll cage and fire suppression system. In 2018, Lucid Motors closed a $1 billion US investment deal with Saudi Arabia's Public Investment Fund to fund the Air's production. Production was then expected to commence in late 2020 following the construction of the Lucid factory in Casa Grande, Arizona. The factory's total investment was expected to amount to $675 million US by 2025 when all phases are complete, with the first phase including a $168 million US investment in equipment and $82 million US investment in property acquisition. By May 2019, the Air was available for pre-order in the United States and Canada, with plans stated to move to China as well. In an interview, CEO Peter Rawlinson stated that China would pose as a significant market for Lucid Motors due to their intensive usage patterns, which the Air is best suited for. In a 2019 interview, Rawlinson outlined that the $100,000 plus vehicle could be seen as the first stage of a much bigger vision, which is to achieve a level of energy efficiency that combined with an ubiquitous fast charging network, will counteract the need for bigger sized batteries. Rawlinson specified that Lucid Motors aims to improve energy efficiency to be 5 miles per kilowatt hour as opposed to an industry average of 3 miles per kilowatt hour. Rawlinson further outlined then that the price of batteries was expected to drop to $100 per kilowatt hour within the next decade, which he believes will enable Lucid Motors to produce a luxury EV for less than $30,000. On June 30, 2020, Lucid Motors said that they expected the Lucid Air to be the world's most aerodynamically efficient luxury car when it goes into production. The company achieved a new benchmark in aerodynamic efficiency for its luxury electric car. With tests recently completed at Windshear's Advanced Rolling Road Wind Tunnel, the automaker verified a coefficient of drag of 0.21. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please subscribe to Torque News YouTube channel for daily EV news and give us thumbs up if you found this report informative. May the Lord bless you and give you peace.